Tissue embedding. Apply a small drop of glue on the plunger. Glue the tissue on the plunger. Put the embedding ring on top of the specimen syringe. Pipette the agarose into the embedding ring. Draw the tissue into the specimen syringe. Take off the embedding ring. Chill down the agarose for 10 seconds. Sectioning slices. Put the specimen syringe back onto the machine. Align the step motor with the plunger. Tighten the thumb screw. To fast forward, switch to the neutral position. Pour the buffer into the tank. Adjust slice thickness. Adjust advance speed. Adjust oscillation frequency.